deployed right after we got married. I didn't know really what I had gotten into. Marriage was kind of just the next step for me in my life. And I think not really having a plan and a guideline, being deployed like that kind of threw off any kind of ideas of what I had of marriage and how it should go.